Once again, folks, just joining us today. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. We are heading to LAX. This is going to be a full flight. We're only going to have about 10 open seats. Still got some completely open rows towards the back of the aircraft. If you're looking for seats together, please do come on back. As always, once you do find the road that you like, go ahead and step out of that center aisle all the way.
Hey, good afternoon. We'd like to welcome you aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 2360 East, cross-up service to LAX. Today, more than ever, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us. The flight attendants serving you today are Daniel in the back. Kayla in the cabin, and my name is Joy up here in the front. Very shortly after takeoff, we will serve you complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee, beer, wine, liquor, also available for purchase. Or with that valid drink coupon, $8. And for more information, access to free Wi-Fi and our different options, please do check the member's menu in my pocket. We will let you know when you may use your approved electronic devices. Current all faces in flight. And cellular functions must be turned off once that forward exit door is closed. At this time, if you are in emergency exit seat, please do review the safety information card to be carried. Using charging of electronic cigarettes is also prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detectors in aircraft laboratories. It is also needed for oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate that flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic mask. And we're going to be dimming the cabin lights for very short flights. So if you do need reading lights, there's reading lights that can't have ever seen. There is that picture of a lamp bulb on it. Los Angeles. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, feet back to the tray table, use your pull over in lock position, all carriers completely under the seat in front of you. And when the cabin does turn off at fastened seatbelt time, please be careful when opening the overhead lid. Audits may have shifted or flight and could fall out. At this time, you may now use the cellular function of your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave all carry-ons stowed. Please be advised that the aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing, and for your safety, please ensure that you and any children that you are supervising remain clear of the front and the back doors. If you are connected here to another Southwest flight, go out and please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. You certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you do have a choice when you fly, and we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Los Angeles.